Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today when I talk about how to write your introduction or literature review, there are some points you have to take in consideration when you write your literature review or introduction. First one is where to write it. The introduction should be directly after the title page, abstract, and keywords. Then you start your literature review. So it should be after you finish title, abstract, and keywords. Second question is what it should include. What elements should be included on the literature review? First one, you have to talk in general, broad statement about the motivation and the importance of the study. Then second, you have to talk in detail about the subject. After that, you have to cite all the historical studies that carried out by other researchers, and you cite only the direct studies that has link to your study. And finally, you have to talk in about your contribution, your roadmap or contribution to solve the problem or to use to solve for this study. And there is also another important element that you have to take in consideration, which is the format and style of your work. The format and style of the literature review, first one, it should be double space. Also, it should be in paragraph form, not a list, not points. Also, you use a general or a famous font, which is a common font like Times News or Arial or Carrier. All these three kind will be fine to be used for the literature review. And also you have to set your font size to 12. After that, also the margins of all four directions, four margins of your page should be set to 1 inch. And you have to put the other last name and the year in parentheses, such as what you see, it's a family name or last name, then comma. Then you mention the year which the work has been published. And last slide should be mentioned the sequence or order of these elements that you should include in your introduction. First, the part should be general statement and motivation. This is the first part, or first sentence, or first paragraph. Second one, to talk more in detail about your study. Third, it's about citations and related to other studies. Last one is your contribution. This is the most important points and outlines that you have to take in consideration when you try to write your literature review.